logo. His protection thing has come off a bit. A lot of water marks on there. See all the water down by the seat of the compressor. It's a Copeland scroll compressor. Duplicated. Condensation on the pipes a little bit. Some water down there. Dirt. That's a little bit dirty. Yeah, but I can clean that off. Fan motor is a Gentech fan motor. If you look inside of here, you see some damaged coils. Yeah, right there, damaged coils. I'll have to fix that with a coil fin comb. It was newly installed. It's not on right now, but it was running a couple minutes ago. Let's see if I can get it to focus. Restart the video again. Right? Well, I should go start the AC. Let's see how cold this is. It's actually already getting quite cold. That's not indoor temperature. It's a bit dirty over there. Trying to put it under the mic. Disconnect. Yeah, and sorry, I forgot to show you guys this. Made in June 2020. There's the model number. There's the old data sheet. Yep. Here. Here goes. see how cold it is this time. Okay, that's really cold. Sorry for starving here. Starving. The house. I'm gonna clean it off later. But now it's time for the shutdown. That's gonna shut down. I will put this in the camera. Shut it off. And here it is. Once again. I forgot to mention that this is a street cooler. I think it's a rooted or not. I think that it's a 2-ton. But yeah, see you guys in the next video.